if you can pull it off, Jimmy.
Have a good race.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's the field for the great match race.
Number one is Locust Hill Farms Ruffian, a three-year-old daughter of reviewer out of Shenanigans. Trained by Frank Whiteley Jr. and written by Jacinto Vasquez. Number two is John L. Greer's Foolish Pleasure. Foolish Pleasure is a son of What a Pleasure out of Foolie Not. And the trainer is Leroy Chuck.
What do you think?
Chuck, this afternoon.
I think she's going to win.
Paulio Baeza.
Me too.
The distance of the match race, 1.25 miles.
Good luck, Mr. Whiteley.
The horses for the great match race will be at the starting gate in 8 minutes.
Would you look at this turnout?
It's great.
No, they're all here for your girl.
Sure.
So packed.
Yeah, it's amazing. So did Whiteley say anything? I mean, how's the horse?
Nothing left to say. Time for him to race.
It is now post time for the great match race.
The colt and the filly are ready. The flag is up.
What's up?
They seem very calm.
All set for the start. And they're off.
It's Foolish Pleasure going to the front.
Ruffian on the inside, up to challenge. And 1/5 seconds. now gets to the front.
Go, Ruffian!
She's beating him.
Ruffian has broken down! Essential Vasquez, using his shoulder to try and support the filly.
What?
Wiley, there's still a horse running.
As Foolish Pleasure, the colt sails through the stretch. The match race is over.
I didn't want to win like this.
Keep her still as you can. Keep her calm. You're all right, girl. Keep her calm.
Under the shoulder.
This can be happening.
Jeff, inflatable cast. Give it to me. Hold her still as you can. Keep her steady. Keep her steady.
Stupid, I'm so sorry.
Sesamoids, Frank, they shattered. They exploded right out.
She's got any chance at all?
Less than 10%.